come across the video of a woman. The main reason I paid attention to that video was because she mentioned about her son, who is the sickle cell anemia. So after watching the video, I showed the video to my twin brother here. I showed the video to my twin brother. So we started planning on how to get the therapy for me to take it. Before then, I normally take blood every three months. I will be transfused until I met a particular doctor, Dr. Chimobi in Oji. So whenever I get sick and we demand for blood transfusion, he will say no, that my blood percentage is okay, even though it's low, until I stop taking the blood every three months. It's now once a year, I will take the blood. So when my twin brother came to Bayelsa, he met a reverend father who helped him to register with the Super Life therapy, and they got me 2 packs. I took the first pack after 1 week, no crisis, because I normally have crisis almost 5 to 6 times a day, and I'll continue taking Penta. The last crisis I had was 2018, November, which led almost 1 month and 2 weeks. I was in the hospital shouting. I don't wear clothes. I was stagnated. I removed the bedspread on the hospital because anything clothes that touches me would be like, maybe it's a very heavy something on my body. I will be shouting. This time I wake up, I will shout. I will keep on disturbing the whole world because of the pains I was going through. So even to the extent, the doctor said that the injection they are giving to me might react on my body, and it also reacted, which is the wound I was having on my hand. I spent a lot of money on the wound. Still, the wound refused to go. But when my brother got me the 2-pack, it started drying gradually. It started gradually, and I no longer feel pains. But my problem now is that, I have exhausted the 2 packets. With the 3rd one they bought for me. So I'm pleading with the chairman and his team.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you just sitting and looking like that? Please stand up and put your hands together for God. You see what is going on? I didn't even know. I just chose sickle cell randomly. And it's as if somebody told me. Have I met you before now? I'm seeing her now for the first time. Please put your hands together for Super Life and for God. I'll give you 2 packs of STC bet. Okay?
Thank you very much, sir. So I'm very happy today, and I'm also going to testify about the therapy. Because even my mother is the most happy amongst us, because I normally spend almost 2,000 naira every day on pentazocine injection just to calm the pains, but I no longer buy penta. I go under the rain, I go under the sun, no more pains for me. So I'm grateful. So thank you very much.